So once everyone's suckling from mama, you know, really be prepared to get absolutely no sleep for the next 2 weeks. Pups are eating about every 2 hours, and you just don't want to leave them alone. Mom could squish them and not even hear them squirm or anything. So you're really up every 2 hours to watch them and make sure they stay safe. As far as separating them while you get sleep or not separating them, every girl is different. In my last experience with Bella having her four puppies, she was the most amazing mom. I could actually sleep through when she was feeding. She was a very good mom. And in another case with another litter, I may put mom away for 2 hours and get 2 hours of sleep and then bring them all back together again. So it really depends on the mom.